everyone, it's Sandy here with Mommy's Frugal Finds and Bringing Moms Home. And I do have another website now called healthyhappysinglemommy.com. If you would like to check that out, I also have a lot of money-making opportunities for moms, ways to make money for single moms, stay-at-home moms, things like that. There's also kid stuff and recipes and all things mommy-related that you may be interested in. So go ahead and check that out. I'll try to leave links below. And let's just jump right in. I have a few free moments, so I will be telling you guys how to use apps that you can download on your phone, on your smartphone or iPhone, to make money at home, buying and selling products. So, okay, first of all, I want to go over how do you find products to sell. First of all, if you want to start really cheap, you want to be able to get free products or really super cheap products. So how you can do this is you can go to yard sales, thrift stores. You can go to Craigslist, go to the free section on Craigslist, or you can use these apps that I'm going to be mentioning to find really cheap stuff to resell in other areas or other places, or use to sell on other apps, if that makes sense. So let's just jump right in, and I will tell you some of the apps that I use personally and some other ones that I found online that you can use to make money at home buying and selling products that you get super cheap or free. So the first one is eBay. You can download that app super easy. You can set up an account really easily. A lot of you probably already have an eBay account, which I mean most of us do these days. I've been actually using eBay for many years, like I would say about 15 years. I started out selling just like textbooks and stuff like that. So yeah, I've been buying and selling on there for a very, very long time. So that would be my number one recommendation. I also have an ebook on eBay buying and selling if you would like to check that out. It's called How to Sell on eBay Like a Boss, Seller Secrets Revealed. And it's available on Amazon, and if I remember, I will try to leave a link below so you can click on that and just be taken right there. And that'll get you started if you've never sold on eBay before. If you've never even bought anything on eBay before, check this book out because I tell you how to get auctions at really super low prices. There's little tricks and tips on how to do that, how people get auctions for super, super cheap prices. There's tricks and ways around doing it to get the lowest possible price on things that you're buying. Okay, so another app that I use is Letgo. So go to letgo.com and download their app. I have been having a lot of luck with Letgo. It seems to be a very popular app in my area, so a lot of people are buying and selling on there. I recently had two neighbors that moved, and I ended up getting like a whole bunch of furniture from both my neighbors who were moving. So I've actually been selling on there right now. So a lot of things that you can sell on there, appliances, furniture, clothes, pretty much anything that you would sell on eBay. Well, almost anything. Or anything that you would honestly sell on Craigslist. So that's definitely one to check out. OfferUp is just like Letgo. It's also a buying and selling app, just like OfferUp. Kind of the similar, they're similar in features and things like that. So Letgo is a little bit easier to use. You just snap the picture and it automatically generates the title to what you're selling, but sometimes it'll get it wrong. So you want to go back and like check and make sure that it's listing it right, because obviously the computer, it won't know the exact you know, product name and all that. It'll just like say you're selling a pair of jeans, like I don't know, True Religion jeans, which those are like $100, right? So it'll just put the word blue jeans or something like that. It won't say True Religion blue jeans. So you have to fill in certain things like that to make it more specific to what people are searching for. So let's just jump right into the other one. Mercari, I think I'm saying that right, is another buying and selling app that you can use. Download that app, and it's kind of like eBay. I haven't actually used this one. I was thinking about using this one, so maybe I'll do a separate video on this one and let you know if it's worth it or not. I think it's pretty popular as far as like buying and selling. Basically it works like eBay where you'd have to ship it. It's not like where Craigslist where you like pick it up or, you know, drop it off to people or whatever. So another app is 5 Miles. Haven't actually used this one yet. I have been seeing it a lot. So I know that probably a lot of people are using it in my area. There's also Facebook groups too. I did want to mention that before I forget, because Facebook groups are really popular. So search like through your friends' profiles and stuff on Facebook and see which groups they're using for buying and selling. There's a lot of like local buying and selling type groups. So just kind of type in like your area buying and selling or whatever, kind of just like look around and see which groups are in your area, because those are super popular too, and those are free. And all of these apps, by the way, these are all free apps. There's no fee to, you know, create an account or use it or anything like that. Sorry, I'm sitting in my car. It's like getting really, really hot in here. And it's like, it's kind of weird weather. Like I live in Northern California and it's like springtime weather, but then it's just like, it'll randomly rain. So I'm sitting here with my jacket and a scarf and it's like almost May. So, you know, it's just weird weather and it's like super hot now, but the sun's not out. It's still just kind of hot, but I also had my heater on. Jumping right back in. So Close 5 is also another one, very similar to 5 Miles. Just like these other apps, Let Go and Offer Up, same kind of features. So check those ones out. Another one that I came across is called Virage Sale, and I guess it's just like an online garage sale. So that's another one to check out. I hope these help, and I'm probably going to post this video on my websites as well. Also go to mommiesfrugalfinds.com and mommiesfrugalfinds.blogspot.com. I've been blogging for about 7 years, and it started out as like a couponing and money saving blog kind of thing. But it just kind of evolved because I just started like buying and selling and making money online, different things like that. And I just was more passionate about helping moms make money. It just seems like a super popular subject and a lot of people are looking for that. So leave me a comment below if you're interested in that kind of thing, or if there's like a specific thing that you're looking for, or a specific video that you would like me to make. Or even if you're like a single mom struggling and, you know, just let me know like some of the things that you're struggling with. If you're trying to make money online, or, you know, if you are making money online, maybe you can help someone else, like post what you're doing to make money online. So anyways, I gotta let you go. My phone's ringing and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.